If you have a cat, then you should consider buying some cat grass. It's natural for cats to munch on grass in the wild. Veterinary scientists aren't exactly sure why they do it, but it's been theorized that grass can help pass furballs. Another theory is that it can help cats receive minerals and vitamins A and D. Cat grass is no different. It's usually just a form of wheat, barley, rye, or oats. You can get little indoor cat grass growing kits that you can plant yourself. They usually take around 2 weeks to grow, and even if your cat doesn't go outside, it's a behavioral instinct to eat the grass. If you found this helpful, like and follow for more.